Cali. It's Cali. It's Cali. It's Cali. It's Cali Cali, same thing. She very scary.
What's up, guys? I'm in the car. I'm actually in the truck. This is my dad's truck. And I'm actually on the go, even though I don't usually go places that often because of when quarantined. And I have my hat on. Yeah, it's crazy. But yeah, I had to go and help my dad with stuff today, so yeah. Yeah, that's what I've been doing pretty much today. And also this morning, when I was in my middle of English class, Nintendo decided to drop a Paper Mario trailer. Nintendo really doesn't give a shit. But like literally Nintendo just doesn't care anymore, and they just drop shit out of nowhere. Like, they dropped that direct back in March. And yeah, so I watched it and it seemed pretty cool. I don't really like, I'm not a huge fan of the Paper Mario series, but it looks pretty good. I mean, like, the battle system looks like it might have been like improved, because I know people didn't like the whatever it's called, the card and like sticker type thing from like the past two games. But yeah, looks pretty good.
We're at cool place. The one that's released the work dog. And the other dog are right there, you know? Very cool, very cool. Oh yeah. Mario time. Over there is a cool place. Or you can oh, we have a fort over there. But that's for another day. Let me go in there. Yeah. Very cool. Throw back to another joke. First look at my dog shitting and kicking. That's a joke that you probably do not understand. Funny dog. This dog is a pain in the ass. I swear to God. Every time the dog gets on the grass, it's gotta sniff everything. It's gotta mark its territory. This is Young Meow. Yep.